you do, you lost your nerve in that battle.
Don't talk to me like that, soldier. Go and get your coin.
That serves you right for insulting a superior.
Here, Quintus, this water, it's lovely and warm.
Oh, leave it out. Don't be so daft.
No, it is. On it. Oh, come on. Come and dip your toes in and feel. It's beautiful.
Blimey, you're right. Warm as the bars in Rome.
Ah, Roma. Here. Fancy finding hot water? Here.
Yeah, especially in this backward country.
Here, Quintus.
What?
This would make a great place for a hot baths. In fact, a temple.
Ick! In hoc spiriculino? Nunc me logis redire.
Minime! Vera tibi dico. Imagio splendida est. In animo video. Hestilia ingentia. Corderia. Frigideria. Columni, statuae,
we He didn't jump in. He was sorry to tell you that the sprint had water and has temporarily disappeared. Can all tourists leave this vicinity? Thank you.
We all have it. Hopefully we won't find ours.
Thank you. I mean, it doesn't really concern us, does it? Up here on Pinch's Well, what happens in the centre of Bath? They don't concern themselves about us, do they? So why should we concern ourselves about them and their problems? Not going to affect us anyway, is it?
Roman baths since time immemorial need of his hands, the magician for his sprinting. We get the idea, thank you.
Yes, what we really need to know is why? Why have they gone?
Nonsense,
nonsense, nonsense. I say that the fire breaks through, you've got far too much water to put out. All those fires. That's what it is.
I object to that insinuation. If there is a reason, what about Councillor Paul's pet project, the Leisure Centre? Olympic swim facility, my hat. How many gallons of water did that waste?
What are you on about, Councillor? Everyone knows it's privatisation that's the win.
Privatisation? What privatisation?
All of it. Taking over the water boards, not maintaining the pipeline, so they leak and waste millions of gallons of water. That's where the problem lies.
Well, thank goodness we're not yours, that's all I can say.
Excuse me! But most of the suggestions made by the Right Honourable Councillors are so far unrelated to this particular issue. What you have said concerns the domestic water supply and not the natural spring water, which of course are not connected to the mains, and it is that disappearance we are here to investigate. The vanishing of the aforementioned spring waters must have something to mend it.
Yes, what's the meaning of this intrusion? This meeting isn't open to members of the public, you know.
That's all to the good. Matters of this level of national significance should be kept top secret. Fiddler, bribes, check the exits. Major Perks. And these are my colleagues, Fiddler and Bribes. We hear you've got a little problem, and Whitehall have sent me to sort it out. Here are my papers. I have full authority in this matter, so I'll be taking charge from now on.
Whitehall, eh?
Security of National Heritage. Now, councillors, I suggest we take a break while my colleagues check the room for security. Phase one has just begun.
Hey,
before you go, have you any idea what's up with the drains? Because Terry thinks he's going to have to dig up the sewer.
Oh, no, it's not drains.
Or my wormery.
But there's definitely something in the air.
Yeah.